the greatest lineup of champions to take the field since the last Olympic Games, features the American Athletic Union track meet at New York City. Finish of the 110-meter dash, and the winner is San Francisco's Harold Davis. In classic Greek style, America's champion heaving the 16-pound shot put nearly 60 feet. Here they go in the 110-meter high hurdles. Sports playing an important part in the physical training program for America's youth. Watch the youngster nearest the camera. A university student, he wins the title in 14 seconds. And here's the pole vaulter they all talk about, Warmerdam. Only man ever to leap higher than 15 feet. Champion of the world, par excellence.